Northbound Ritchie Highway, right at Jones Station Road. Two vehicles involved in a crash here with personal injury. We don't know how severe the injuries are, but we do know there are people injured in this crash. The Department of Natural Resources vehicle, along with a civilian vehicle. Now, traffic is backed up southbound for about a mile and a half, 2 miles. And if you're working your way northbound, it's backed up all the way down to Route 50. Reporting live in SkyTeam 11, I'm Captain Roy Taylor.